Hello, RichieV here, and today I'm back with another nostalgia reaction. Now, the song I'm going to be looking at today is called My Name is Tallulah. It is from the movie Bugsy Malone. You say, what is this movie, Bugsy Malone? Well, let me tell you, there is a reason why this is a nostalgia reaction. When I was a kid, there was this movie called Bugsy Malone. It was a gangster movie musical starring all the kids as if they were adults. They did some funny stuff with it, like the cars were all pedal cars, right? So you had to pedal the cars. And instead of like shooting people with guns, I mean, they'd had guns, like Gatling guns, but they would shoot like pie filling, you know, this sort of pie filling. So no one actually died. But it was really well made. It was well written and well made. And it starred Jodie Foster doing the song, My Name is Tallulah. I tried looking it up. I don't know who actually sang this. Most likely it was probably a professional and she was lip-syncing. It's a great performance either way. And then it also starred a young Scott Baio, who is known as Chachi on Happy Days. And on a side note, whenever I go to get my hair cut, yes, I actually have hair underneath here. I always tell the haircutting people, make me look like Scott Baio. Make me look. And they're like, we can't do miracles. At which point I'm like, well, at least cut my hair like Scott Baio. In which they do, and it doesn't really work out. My hair is all kind of floofy. When the wind blows, like my hair goes up, and then I get inside, it never falls back down. It just stays in the whatever mess of a state. And I find it's easier just to wear a hat. Otherwise, my hair is just flying all over the place. Okay, so this is a definite nostalgia reaction. I have not seen this since I was a kid. That's why it's a nostalgia reaction. And so let's just do it. And we got Jodie Foster right there. So as you can see, we're getting a picture of what they're doing here. What they're doing is having kids play as if they're adults. This is like a nightclub and she's a singer. As far as I know, I don't remember anything quite like this before this or after this, where you have kids playing adult parts purposely. And they PG'd it up. They made sure it was like a PG. I might have even been G at this point, but I think it might have been PG or G. And so, like I said, instead it's like shooting bullets or shooting pie filling. But I don't remember anything ever like this before or after. The closest thing I can think of is Team America World Police, where they have puppets playing an action film. If you've seen another gangster musical kids playing adults movie, please let me know. I'll watch it. Yeah, the choreography in this is really good. The costumes, the set design, it's done very much in like a Broadway style. Okay, that was it. That was Jodie Foster from the movie Bugsy Malone singing My Name is Tallulah in just a style of movie that I've never saw before or since. Unless I'm, I haven't seen it anyway. If you have, like I said, let me know. Really well done. This brings back so many memories. You know, it's back in the day when you and your friends would just all go to the theater, or at least me and my friends would. A lot of times it was like Godzilla movies, Godzilla versus Megalon or whatever. But this one, it just came out. It was just great because it was like, wow, fun to watch. Anyway, if you liked it, hit like or subscribe. Yada, yada, yada. Until I see you next time, have a blessed day.